friends, you're watching Flavors and it's me Sakshi, your host in this. Today is World International Children's Day. So, to celebrate this special occasion, today we are going to prepare all eat tutti frutti cake. Nice and spongy, it tastes just amazing. So, let's get started. Begin with mixing the dry ingredients. So here I have 1 3/4 cups of plain flour or all-purpose flour. Then I'm gonna add in 2 tablespoons of custard powder, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. Then I'm gonna add in just 1/4 teaspoon of salt. If the butter that we are using is already salted, then do not add in salt. Now let's mix all our dry ingredients well. Move on to our wet ingredients. I'm gonna use 1/2 cup of room temperature butter, to which I'm gonna add in 1 cup of powdered sugar. Now I'm gonna mix it well with a beater. Now beat it to such an extent that you need a very creamy consistency and a white colored mixture. Friends, as you can see, we've got a really nice, light and fluffy mixture. Now, right now I did it with my hand, but if you wish, you can even use a mixer, like a hand mixer if you wish. And this should be really nice and fluffy. And the more the fluffier this is, the soft and spongy your cake is. And 80% the sugar should be dissolved. Now let's move further. We're gonna give orange flavor to our tutti frutti cake. It's an orange tutti frutti cake. So I'm gonna add in 1/4 cup of fresh orange juice. If you don't want to put in orange juice, then you can avoid it and add in orange essence and orange color. And mix this well together. Now I'm gonna add in the dry ingredients. I'm gonna add in 3/4 teaspoon of vanilla powder. You can even add in vanilla essence. Next, I'm gonna add in a teaspoon of orange zest, that is the orange skin that is grated. And then I'm gonna add in 1/2 cups of cashew and 1/2 cup of tutti frutti. Next, I'm gonna add in a tablespoon of orange tang powder for that color. Let's mix all this well together. Now I'm gonna add in milk for that consistency. Let's first add in 1/4 cup. Now some tips, mix it only in one direction, adding in another 1/4 cup of milk, and time to mix. The mixture is still thick, so to get the perfect consistency, I'm gonna add in 2 tablespoons of water. Adding in a bit more of water, total 4 tablespoons, or you can even replace water with milk if you wish. So until we line the molds with butter and the butter paper, let us preheat our oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. Now our batter is ready. As you can see, it's dropping consistency. Here are my molds which I have already buttered and dusted with maida. I'm gonna pour in my batter to it. Now let's tap this to get an even surface. I'm gonna place a bit of tutti frutti from the top. So I've made a mini cupcakes as well as normal cupcakes. So we are gonna bake this at 180 degrees Celsius, the mini cupcakes for 15 minutes and the cupcakes for 18 minutes. So onto my baking tray. Let's place it inside the oven. So let's wait. Our cupcakes are ready. Now how do we know whether they're perfectly baked or not? So just take a knife and pierce it in the center of the cupcake. And if it comes out clean, that means the cupcake is perfectly baked. Now let's take a wire stand and place the cupcakes over it. So I've placed them on the wire stand. This will help them to cool down faster. So the bigger cupcake batch is also ready. Now time to serve. So there you go friends, a delicious orange tutti frutti cake is ready.
It's now time for me to taste it. Cake taste is absolutely amazing. You won't even believe that it is eggless. You have a slight hint of orange, that crunch of cashews and the tutti frutti. The taste is amazing. So do give the recipe a try and tell us how it turned out in the comments section below. And once again, wishing all of you a very happy International Children's Day. Till then, it's me, Sakshi, signing off. Goodbye!